What's up, guys? We're going to be streaming some Cyberpunk 2077 today. Cyberpunk 2077. Streaming now. So I don't know who to pick right now, but I'm tempted to go Corpo just because I haven't done it before. That's one. And I want to see how it affects the storyline to play through Corpo. Although I've been told by other people that the game doesn't really make too many... The gameplay doesn't change too much depending on which one you pick. So it's almost meaningless. But that's okay. I'm happy to try out Corpo and see where it goes.
I'm V.
So let's see what we can do with the eyes here. So let's see what I want to do here. Body. Let's go with that. It should be pretty interesting. This will be my second attempt at a playthrough. I think I really messed up my first character. I made a street kid, and I got a few hours into the gameplay, but I messed up a bunch of times with skills. I think they went to the wrong places and didn't learn anything I was supposed to learn about the mechanics of the game, so this time I have to pay closer attention.